Hey guys, YouTube, people, I need to ask y'all something. What do you think about this? My opinion about NBA draft. Do you think Dwight Howard is signing with Cleveland, Ohio with LeBron James? Because I can see that happening with Howard playing with Cleveland, with signing with Cleveland, because I think Tristan Thompson is not really good at center. He never blocked shots. He's never gonna be like Dwight Howard. And like, my question is, what's your opinion? Does Dwight Howard signing with Cleveland, or do you think Tristan Thompson might play for Golden State this year? What do you think about that?